Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus. Which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there. So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson?
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Hello! Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa! You're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop! Now he's over there. Whoop!
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little... off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that.
At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Hey,
So, Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
He's like, not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here, exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brainwaves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that. I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Guardian, down. Guardian down.
This portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
We're approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
Inside now.
Good. Descend to the heart of the temple. You're looking for one of the Queen's Techians. Tech witches, you guardians call them. Her name is Sidia. She was taken, but she can be saved. Her will is not her own. Grant her the mercy that she cannot grant you.
This is an elevator. Clear the room. I'll get it working.